I just don't understand. What else could it be?
I'm sorry, Mirai, but I really don't know where else to look. I think we should start considering that maybe they aren't in Skyrim.
What? That doesn't even make any sense. Why else would they tell me to come here?
I don't know, kiddo. But I know your mother and I can't think of any reason she'd leave you without so much as a word.
So, what? Are you saying they abandoned me? Or they're dead? Have they decided I was just too much trouble and left?
Mirai, you know that's not what I meant.
I just don't get it. Wait.
What? Is there something else?
Never mind. Listen, I have an idea. I need you to do one more thing for me.
Mirai, I really don't think there's anywhere else to look.
Whenever we visited Skyrim, we stayed with a friend of his. I need you to go find him. You must do something.
Druid? Mirai, are you sure about this?
Of course. I think I remember he lives in Warwickstead or Falk. I'm not sure it's been long. Please, just do this one last thing for me. I have to stay here in case they come back. I need to ask him some questions. If you can.
Okay. I guess I'll start with Warwickstead.
He shouldn't be too much trouble. Just send word when you find him. And, Shin? Thanks. What is it? All right? Excuse me, but who are you? You eavesdrop on a conversation outside my home, and you wonder why I have an attitude? Everyone from Skyrim is so funny. Look, I'm no fool. I've met strangers like you before who were just trying to be nice. You don't think I know how easy of a target I look like? You'll excuse me if I don't jump into the arms of every kind stranger to offer their help. Am I supposed to believe you're doing this out of the goodness of your heart? That there's nothing else you want from me? I don't have any gold to offer you, and there's nothing else I'd be willing to give. But why? I don't think I've ever met someone so concerned with other people and not want something in return. You're really not going to drop this, are you? Look, I really have nothing to offer you, so don't come back expecting a reward. I guess I should at least give you a chance then, shouldn't I? Okay, if you really want to help me that bad, I do have something you can do. There's a spot a little east of here I use for fishing. I left something there, and I just want you to bring it back. It's nothing valuable, so don't think you could just run away with it, but it's still important. I'll mark it on your map, so just bring it back to me and find it. Was that seriously it? Don't step on me! Hmm?
Excuse me, do you know it? Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Epictetus?
We are not going through this again, Mirai. I told you to stay in your room.
No! This isn't fair! Why can't you just let me have a normal life like everyone else?
That's enough, Mirai. One more word out of you and the trip is cancelled.
Excuse me, do you know anything about this?
Yes?
That's it. Give it to me.
Thank you. This is very important to me.
I know what you're thinking. Well, why didn't you get it yourself then?
Well, that's really none of your business. It's not like it was going anywhere. I was just in a rush because I remembered Shin was supposed to be back today. Either way, I really should take better care of it.
Yeah, I've known him forever. He's an old friend of my mother's. He's been an invaluable help. I don't know where I would be without him. Something. Why don't you ask him yourself?
You're all for doing stuff for free, right?
Well, I sent Shin to Rorikstead to find someone, and... well, he's already done so much for me. He could probably use some help.
Never mind, just go to Rorikstead and talk to him. He'll have something for you to do.
Was that seriously it?
Yeah? Shin? Only one person calls me that. Who are you? Mirai sent someone to help me? I thought something was different about it today. I've known Mirai for a long time, and when she sets her mind on something, nothing will keep her from getting what she wants. Thank you.
At least you see the good in her, where others would be quickly put off by that same personality. Or I could use some friends like you. Anyways, we're getting off track. I don't know who you are, but if Mirai told you where and who I am, you must have spoken with her. I knew this was a long shot when Mirai told me her plan, but I really didn't want her to lose hope. This is probably her last chance. I was supposed to find an orc who goes by the name Junin, a friend of her father's. From what Mirai remembers, he lives in Rorikstead or Falkreath. I've looked around town several times and spoke with several people, as well as the guardsmen, and no one has seen any orcs around here. I think you know where I'm going with this. I'm exhausted, and I could use another pair of eyes in Falkreath. Mirai wants to speak with him personally. You can either bring him back to me and I'll take him to her, or bring him yourself. I've personally never met this orc before, so I don't know how cooperative he'll be. How you persuade him to Mirai is up to you. Not too bad, right? But if there's anything else, I'll be at the inn here at Rorikstead if you have any questions. I need a break. Mirai probably didn't explain very much, did she? She's a tough shell to crack. If there's anything you need to know, I'll help any way I can. I've known Mirai all her life. She's like a second daughter. Would you refuse your daughter if she asked you for help? That's all there is to it. Anything else? I like to call it outspoken. She's only like that to people she doesn't know, with good reason. She takes a little extra warming up to, if you have the patience for it. Anything else? I'll be here if you need to know anything else. I probably didn't explain. If there's anything you need to know, I help any way I can. You have to understand, Mirai grew up in a very sheltered environment. Her father raised her to be very cautious of anyone, and this is the result. Why is she giving you a chance anyways? I have no idea. There must be something different about you. You're the first person not directly related to her parents in some way that she didn't just outright ignore. I don't know. I won't even begin to try to understand the mind of a young girl. Anything else? Information. But with our luck so far, I doubt this orc will be all that helpful. I think Mirai is just getting desperate, but it's difficult to say no to her knowing what's at stake. Honestly, I don't know. I've never personally met this orc before. But Mirai has, and if she could handle it, I think you could too. Anything else? I knew her mother before she was born. When I had a daughter, they both became best friends. They were inseparable. Naturally, I grew to care for Mirai as one of my own. Anything else?
See a dog out there.
Best offense.
Did you see a dog out
defense,
there?
Defense, am I right?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
you say?
Get out of my fate. Finally. It's about time Zanen sends someone else to get me out of this wretched hole. Just get me out of here already. For absolutely nothing. The way that Nord was looking at me, if I didn't get him first, the second I turned around, I knew I'd have a knife in my back. I swear, if you saw the way he looked at me, you would have done the same. Skyrim is doomed to oblivion if you snow-buried idiots are our future. I swear, if you saw the way he looked at me, but the snowbacks of the Falkreath guards don't see it that way. They better hope I never see them alone once I get out.
Gotta keep my eyes open.
For murder and conspiracy against Skyrim and her people.
A little coin always greases the wheels. Gold solves most problems, doesn't it?
You've done well.
I knew Zanen wouldn't send another useless imbecile. Good work. Now meet me outside the rondi. What are you looking at? Is that what goes for a city guard these days? I think I felt a little tickle. How do you know that name? Wait, you know where she is? You weren't hired by Zanen, were you? What could she possibly want to speak with me for? Who are you? Why did she send you? The dragon? With Mirai? The girl somehow managed to enlist the help of the Dragonborn. Forget it. If Mirai wants to speak with me, then take me to her. The only thing keeping us is your continued barking. Get moving. A day away, then. I should speak to her as soon as possible. I'll follow you. Just lead the way.
me know if you want. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Make it quick. I'm busy. Can I help you? Why is he in prison, Rags? What did you have to do? Actually, maybe it's better I don't know. I'm guessing it was more trouble than Mirai let on. You did good. Thank you. I could take it from here. What? Are you sure? If you think this will somehow give you more credit in Mirai's favor, you're wrong. She's not interested in you, just the results. It doesn't matter if you're her best friend or the High King of Skyrim. She'll tell you what she wants from you. I really do suggest you reconsider. Well, you did find him. Fine. I don't need to prove myself to her. I don't know what you're thinking, but as long as he gets to Mirai, I don't see a problem.
What are you looking at?
Okay, I'm coming, but first...
okay. Thanks for your help so far. But I need another favor. I'm a little nervous going alone anywhere with this brute, and, well, I don't do this very often, all right? Just come with me. It is, but honestly, I don't trust Junin all that much. He's acting really strange. Head is just telling me not to go, but it's too good of a chance to pass up. Hey, I'm not gonna beg. Just come with me. Right, I'll go with Junin, and you can just follow us, or if you have something else to do, just meet us there.